Sessions!
As August loses its fragile, languid grips on the last remaining resemblance of an outcast summer, while the last rusty leaf stubbornly holds on to its brotherly branch like a drunk at a wedding cradles the last stale mouthful of watered-down hotel lager at last orders, winter invites itself upon thee like an unwelcome guest with equivocal etiquette and merciless manners. The evening chill dissects the senses like a Hattori Hanzo dissects its enemy. Remorseless, baleful storms marger exposed naked coastlines without warning. Apocalyptic rain washes away the last legacies of an almost fictional summer season, while defenseless umbrellas unable to withstand a grueling assault of Mother Nature's anger lie lifeless on streets and in bins across the nation like an umbrella cemetery. Blitzkrieg blizzards bombard the vulnerable, demoralized landscape while supermarket aisles become battlegrounds. A war not for land or religion, but for white sliced bread, Barry's tea, and the RTE guide. With each cutting glacial wind, with each frigid drop of rain, an arctic flake of snow, every dead umbrella, every timid and erroneously named storm, the blizzard's granite-like resilience fails to acknowledge these fiendish traits of winter. The darkness only provides a resting place for light. Let us be that light. Each Wednesday evening, midway through a week of sidestep gym classes, tinned ravioli dinners, and Kay Burley news reports, within touching distance of a consoling, welcoming weekend, the Hump Sessions' unwavering mission is to provide a spectrum of glorious and not so glorious brightness to the epicenter of the maze of modernity, YouTube. Subscribe thyself to our YouTube channel, and let thou be the torch that illuminates your path through winter to the revitalizing embrace of summer.